Anyway, over here to my right, we have downtown Los Angeles, as you can see. And below me, the very famous Hollywood, California, flanked by the infamous Hollywood Bowl.
I look at you, and what do I see? Someone with feelings just like me. Pink Floyd actually has an environmentally conscious song from their album Dark Side of the Moon. They're not going to be performing in the Live Earth concerts, but Roger Waters is, again, in the United States concert at Giant Stadium. The song is called Breathe.